My mom thinks that life is about her. Everything is constantly revolving around her own issues. Every single day. Naomi, I don't understand what sort of daughter does not care for her mother. Oh, in fact, the last tantrum was that when I come back home, I don't talk to her. The day I finally told her that everything cannot be about her, they said I was rude. Who created these rules anyway? That a child cannot speak up to their parents. In my own assessment, I've never been rude. I just say what is on my mind. Do you really want to know what is on my mind? Because that is how they say my heart is too sharp. But it's as if they don't realize that it's not about how much a person is talking. The question is, are they even listening? Can I ask you something? Why do people try to bully you out of your own grief? Like you don't have the permission to feel the way you're feeling. Shouldn't the person be entitled to their own pain? After Oseme's burial, all my aunties kept telling me that I had to be strong for my mom. I don't even understand what they were saying. They said I had to understand what she was passing through, that I was all she had now, that maybe I had to be strong for something. I don't even know what. And they said that I would never understand what the pain of what it is for a child to lose their daughter or their parents. I don't understand. But she was my sister. What about me? Did my own pain not matter? Oseme was the only one I had to. The way they went on and on, you would think I didn't even lose anything. Mom had gone to church that day, as she cuckoo does, morning, noon, and night. We were both at home that day. I was watching TV. She said she wanted to quickly go and buy something that I should cover up for her if Mom got back home before she was done. But honestly, that was highly unlikely because that's how most of our church services turn to night vigils anyways. Not up until 5 minutes later, I heard people screaming and knocking at the gate at the same time. They called my mom. Then she went to the hospital from church. That was the last time I saw her. I didn't even know where she was buried. They said it was a hit and run.